It's funny, actually, how some performances really stand out in the memory. And one of the people I vividly remember meeting for the first time while I was doing the program was Judee Sill, who came in to do a song called Jesus Was a Crossmaker. A lot of people remember this song. It was released on Asylum in 1973. And she seemed so unlikely to me when she first came into the studio. She looked every bit the librarian. She had horn-rimmed glasses on and was pretty severe, actually. In fact, she was saying into camera, just as she was performing the songs, please buy my records so that I don't have to open up for these snotty rock stars anymore. Well, she did come back into the studio again later to perform a couple of the songs from her second release, and this is one of those songs.
And this song is about the union of opposites that we all have, and the kiss is a symbol of the union.
Promise me this sinner.